to the dwarf here. I still don't understand. How the hell did he get out there without exploding all this shit? Luckily, we've got this. Hey, what's that? Huh.
Eat that bag.
How did you get separated from your bag? How did you get out here? Okay. Let's try this. Hell you.
I'm all right. I can finally breathe.
We need to talk, buddy.
Ah, right. As,
what the?
What were you saying?
That's a nice bug.
What
are you doing
for
down here?
Dennis. She's... She'll be worried sick. I must... need to go. For you. Your trouble. Ta.
Scroll of invisibility. Okay, then. That was a weird bug. Let's go check on them. Because she was kind of worried about him. A little bit. He seems a little lost in the head. Not quite all there.
I was forgetting something.
Let's do a quick save.
Sorry, love.
Absolutely worthless.
Such a loving couple. I'm gonna go check in with her, see what she says.
Look at that. Got my useless old man back. I suppose that's your doing. His hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough.
The hell?
Please, Balin's got a job to do. We can leave when he's done it.
Wow.
Collecting noble stock. Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Baldur's Gate. The locals go mad for it. Nearly nothing it can't cure. Blindness, poison, hair loss.
Oh, interesting. And with throw attacks. Okay, that's kind of useless. Let's go talk to him.
My friend, Bibberbag. Curious, beautiful, but dangerous. Next time, more careful next time, for certain. Thank you for your help.
Oh, huh.
I think I, anyway, What do you say?
Oh my god.
Noble stock.
I'm doing the...
Yes. Derek needs noble stock. Mushroom. Good stuff. And a ledge. Yes. I was on a ledge. Crumbled to bits. And I tumbled down.
Are you feeling all right? You seem a little confused.
My words get away from me. You'll have to ask Dereth. She knows the ins and outs.
But is she willing to share
the shop?
Keenan the mushroom.
The shop needs all we find. Bone cloaks. Baldur's Gate. Anything from... Anything sourced here. Very high rate of profit. Mushroom. Powerful. Dirith wants it for a brew. She's very good, my Dirith. Very good at a brew.
Yeah. Wow.
Bloody worthless.
They are quite the couple.
We'll be clearing out soon enough. You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it. We've a shop in Baldur's Gate. The locals go mad for it.
Okay.
Probably.
Can I hear his memory?
But Balin in his right mind wasn't worth half a half of noble stock. I know him better than anyone. Got the scars to prove it.
Okay, that sounds interesting.
Go myself.
We'll have to be more watchsome next time.
Was he a bit of a bad husband? A beater, perhaps? Well, now that he's out of there. Let's do a little doop-a-doo, boom. That's quite the light show going on there. Is that something I can gut? Harvest, perhaps? Like, it only allows me to shoot at it. Let's see, I'm gonna pick that up.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Interesting. Sorry, Malou. Splintered? What does that do? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. All those waters that I have been avoiding.
Speak.
Oops. Is that all there is? No way past here.
That might be worth a look.
Oh, there's something here. Dirt mound. Okay. There we go. Wait. Did I see? No, I didn't. Get up. Jesus. Okay, I guess there is no more down here. I just found everything in this section. Is there a way over here? No. Acting like a dead end. This is where it came from. I'm ready to jump up. Helping. I'm missing.
I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Let's
get going.
That leads to there. I wasn't supposed to blow that up. Heck. How was I supposed to pick it? Something doesn't make any sense here. So that's what... Let's see something here. That was that quest. Okay. So we're supposed to. Well, I'm gonna go look for this forge. Find the cellar. Forge a weapon. Okay. They mean over here. Okay. Let's go over here. I think I know where they mean for the forge. Oh. Where was that basement? Wrong building, probably. Yeah, wrong building.
And you got nothing to show for it, Rodos!
Where was it? What the heck? It's like a ba-da-ba-ba-da.
worth a look.
Interesting. Ooh, look at that. Yeah. Pile of books. Not. Not sure what that's for, but we'll take it. Where are we going here? Okay, I'm sufficiently intrigued. Ask it. Okay. Interesting. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a great idea.
My path be true.
There's something there. Nice miss.
Got to press on.
Okay. I sell those boots. Shit. It'll teach me to not look at the freaking stuff. Oh, I gotta get him some shoes. Now he's bootless.
Well, so much for peace. I hope your soul is in good hands.
That's probably not worth anything. Immune to bleeding. It's kind of a duh. Oh, didn't quite kill him. Damn.
Death won't take me yet.
It's So, be careful what you explore here. Ooh, we got an update. The cellar, the owner of his son. He's a necromancer. He was obsessed with the other book. Okay. Cool.
If not over, then through.
Ooh. Let's go to Kale here. Spell block. Yep, that's gonna eat up a lot of gold, but oh well. Not more. Spells to behold. What is that? How many I cast? Yeah, let's go with that.
All's well that ends. Yeah, not as bad as it could have. Another step forward.
Here, check that. Something tells me there might be something with this. I'm gonna look at that last. Ooh.
My master is no filthy half-breed. You are not Elentoth.
If you are filthy half-breed, wow.
Step forward and declare it.
Will this make me an Oathbreaker?
Only a true ally of Elentoth may pass. What think you of the Zalkir known as Zastan?
Got a 50-50 chance.
You are no Zalkir, but are you one? Tell me, why might one use balsam ointment. Poor choice. You will be purged.
Uh-oh. Okay, time to get the hell out of here. What the? Uh-oh. Time to get the fuck out of here. Okay, I made a bad choice, oh well. Such are the ways of life. Okay, that's where I need to go.
Something in this heap.
A forge down here, I do believe. Come on, icky cheese. I don't know if I need those tools. Okay. Kind of confused, but now we got a different thing here. Okay. Where's he at? Well, let's get out of here. I guess that's all I need to do. I'm used.
Let's see.
Okay, I'm slightly more confused than before.
Better than nothing.
Better than nothing, okay. Sure, why not? Guess that'll do it for this episode. Kind of more exploratory, rescue, and whatnot. Yeah. If you like what you see, please subscribe if you're new to my channel. Hit that like button. Hit the bell for future notifications. And leave a comment if you like. Thank you all for joining me. Bye for now.